Right, I guess say hello to YouTube because we'll be starting now. So, I've been told about this by not loads of people, but by a handful of people. Thankfully, I haven't looked at anything on it. I literally have zero idea. All I know is that it's a parody on The Witness. So, I mean, and by the tips coming up on screen, it's already giving me that vibe. So. Oh, something's hurting. I'm not pulling my penis, don't worry. I do really enjoy The Witness. I haven't finished The Witness, but I do really enjoy The Witness. I'm just not good enough to finish The Witness. It may appear on screen eventually, but no guarantees. I think we'll just get straight back into it because I think I'm going to be cutting time close to finish this anyway. So, yeah. You and the misquoting, my God, lad. Loading. I had known you were going to do that far for now, I'd have already clicked it. He does it all the time, but whatever, that's fine. It already starting? Also by Laketa or just in general? Oh, it's in general. I'm gonna see this is taking forever to load. Oh, there we go. Said you had no friends. Oh, here we go. Shit, I didn't even sort the audio. The issues because I can't get this off my screen now. Right, okay. Kind of annoying doing that first. It's also delete save file. Maybe we'll actually play the game now, shall we? Oh, that was it. I wanted to turn the audio down. I'll just turn it down for you guys at the very least. Let me just go back to this as a. That fine? Yeah, that's fine. Cool. Start end. Okay. I'm winning. What if? Okay, so looking very similar. Okay, so. Feel like I'm defeating the point of the game. I do hope it stops that eventually. Oh, there we go.
Kublai Khan received an ornate letter signed by Marco Polo. In Madrid, city of lost things, no item remains where it was set. If one drops his key in the dirt, he may never re-enter his home, and even if he manages to stoop and recover the key, he may rise to find a tulip garden where his house once stood. In complementary fashion, things lost by others are forever turning up. A pocket watch on a coffee table, a fond memory in your recollection. I even know of a prince who turned up in a prison cell. When he appealed to the guards for his release, he failed to find the crown on his head, and when he was asked his name, he searched his thoughts, but could not find it. Indeed, the only hope now for the release of this prince of Spain is for you to send back 300 ducats for his release. Of course, he will reward you handsomely once he is out. Yours truly, Marco.
Spam.
Kublai Khan cocked an eyebrow and declared before his court, "Hey everyone, looks like we're about to get ripped off by the guy who traded gold for paper." The court erupted in booming laughter. Italo Calvino, Invisible Cities 2, this time it's visible.
What?
You can do it. I believe in you. This is all you. Yeah, keep trying. Yeah, there's a trick to it, but you've got it.
Do not come in. Okay. Well, I've got stuff and things going on here, so. Well, I mean, I'm just trying to find. I can't jump. Oh shit! Cool. I can't tell if this is very in the spirit of or not in the spirit of at all. Yeah, it's very in the spirit of it. Trying to go off the page, but it's not working. And then there was like a... No, it wouldn't work here. I remember the impossible quiz, you would tab out. You would right click and that would put you onto somewhere else, but... What the fuck? Well, how do I do that? Jesus! Oh, fuck, no, I actually have to do it. Not another. No. Ick. What? Does it spell end? I feel like this. What?
Right there. I mean, beep. Beep. Come on. Beep. 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 Yes, beep. Beep.
Shut up, lad.
Beep. Beep. Yes. Beep. Beep. You're so close. Beep. Beep. You're right there. Beep. You're right there. I mean, beep. Beep. Come on. Beep. 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 Yes. Beep. 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 Beep.
My fucking hell!
Yes!
Beep! Just say yes.
Beep! You're so close! Beep! Beep! You're right there! Beep! 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 You're right there. I mean, beep.
It's somewhere beep. Around here!
Come on, beep! 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 Beep, yes, beep. 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 Yes. Beep.
Maybe it's that then.
Beep. Beep. Beep.
Fucking beep.
Beep. Beep. Beep, you're so close, beep.
Jesus Christ. Oh no. Also, hello Joe on the grass. Yeah, ideally no spoilers. At all, no backseat unless I specifically ask for it as well.
Through many births, I have wandered on and on, searching for, but never finding, better deal than 0% APR on certified pre-owned vehicles. For trucks tougher than a drunk Marine, come to Mike's Pre-Owned, where we do the things that get things done.
No? Bit of a shame. Guess this is what am I missing here now? Oh, is it like... No, I don't know.
Can't do it. Maybe you're weak. Maybe you're stupid. You should be embarrassed, but you keep crawling back like a mewling calf at my chafing teat. Pathetic.
What? I can't push these and I can't draw them. I can't draw on the board. I know. Sometimes it's a matter of perspective with some of these, but I mean, I can't even get to where I would normally go. I can't even get up to there to check it. Up there, apparently. I don't know how I get up there. Can I give, not a spoiler, but a you did a dumb comment? Yeah? I mean, that's the standard, right? If I've obviously missed something, especially through something I've said, then probably means I'm never going to get it. Typically how I try to work these things. Play the puzzle technically, but you didn't use it for any of them. But everything, it's more, I'm not missing any wires, oh. What? What, intentionally I did it? Or do you mean something like... Oh, I don't know. These have got me confused now, because I thought I'd done everything. Is it to do with the chessboard, or is it to do with the door, or is it something else? The door? Oh, it has to be both. Jesus. Oh, I'm so annoyed at myself. That was good. Not a fan of whatever this is about to be. Fuck you, man. I don't need what? Why have I got a gun? Well, it was clearly trying to be spooky, and then why would
welcome
you? Thank you, Drew, for the follow. Hope you enjoying the content.
Imagine gravity is fractal, because light is just a wave and gravity is just a wave. So imagine there's...
That's very original.
Your dick's small.
And my dick is small.
I like it, but it's also kind of too red.
Too red?
It just needs more red, I think. Having paint at the edge of the canvas makes you look desperate. Try again.
Mm-hmm.
The notion of two realities is uncomfortable, and in recent decades a genuine effort has been made to find the link between quantum and classical, so that we can have a single reality whose laws and rules are united at some deeper level. This brings us back to prayers. Let's say that a prayer is a classical event, or feels like one. You, a unique individual, have a particular request, which you voice in words that no one else is speaking at that instant. What if this classical event gets processed at a non-local level? The notion isn't far-fetched, because it seems that the mind-body link does consist of fluctuations at the quantum level. If this is so, then any thought, not just a prayer, has quantum implications. Deepak Chopra, A Spiritual Mystery, Does God Listen to Prayers? Part 2.
Try adding some more stuff. Unless it's finger paint, don't paint off the edges of the canvas.
Am I missing something? Paint, yes, obviously, but...
No, try putting some more loops on it.
Loops?
Could you, draw less? Minimalism is a neoliberal crutch. You need to paint more.
I didn't hear what this said because it cut me off, didn't it?
Imagine gravity is fractal. Because light is just a wave and gravity is just a wave. So imagine there's a big piece of glass that splits up gravity like a prism. So that there's like blue gravity and yellow gravity. And then somebody gets hit by the red gravity and it makes them super heavy. So they have super strength. But like, they're also really slow. And another guy gets hit by microwave gravity. So he's trying to zap everybody, and just when he's about to zap the main guy, we see a lady come out, and she turns out to be Ultraviolet Girl, and she has super speed, so she beats him. And it, like, also gave her giant cans. Thomas Pynchon, Gravity's Rainbow.
Painting to the edges of the canvas is a pose, and I'm not about it. It simply must have more loops.
More loops, 1, 2.
This isn't the MoMA. We can afford more loops.
The fuck? Okay. Ugh. I can already feel my brain melting. Right. So this is the whole shit needs to match. Don't tell me they can't intersect. They don't have to match. Noted. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, God. I just had something click. I don't know what, though. Oh, God. Hang on. No, I guess this is the side mission. We'll do this first. Okay. Sure. We found a shortcut. Done that. What about down here? Out on out.
A ship owner was about to send to sea a venerable old ship. He knew that her barnacled hull, however, had often needed repairs, and doubts were suggested to him that possibly she was not seaworthy. The conscientious old captain thought at once to have her thoroughly refitted, even though it should put him at great expense. Before the ship sailed, however, he managed to stifle these bothersome misgivings, and said to himself that she had gone safely through so many voyages that it was idle to suppose that this trip should be any different. He put his trust in Providence, and banished from his mind all ungenerous suspicions about the honesty of the ship's builders, and in such ways he acquired a sincere and comfortable conviction that his vessel was altogether safe and seaworthy. He watched her departure with a light heart, encouraging the crew to dream of the profits that this voyage would return. And he got his insurance money when she went down in mid-ocean and told no tales. What shall we say of him? Surely this, that his belief in the safety of his ship was justified because it was grounded in repeated practical experimentation rather than the hubris of rationalistic a priori belief. It is admitted that he put his confidence in the builders of this vessel, but even this confidence was misplaced, for these were the selfsame charlatans. You can only get good at chess if you love the game. Grandmaster Bobby Fischer.
Not even the same board, is it? No, it's not.
I hate chess. World champion, Bobby Fischer.
What? I mean, I think I'm going to stay within the colours, but... I'm going to start and do that with thin moves that I can. Is this even anything? Oh, I now can't do that because you fucking ruined it. Yeah, I wasn't listening because if I were to sit and listen, I wouldn't be able to do anything. unfortunately.
Not only is the novice unable to perceive the board as the master does, but the master cannot perceive the board as the novice does. A master cannot see the bishop on E3 as a chunk of dead wood, any more than you can look at your best friend's face and see a meaningless matrix of colors and shapes. The master once saw the board like this, but now there is no going back. International Master Stuart Rachels, The Reviled Art.
That starts there. I'm only moving straight line, so it would end there. Hang on. Let's just try this anyway then. I thought the idea was that it's... Oh, okay, whatever. Yay. Let's go and have a look, I guess. Yeah, for some reason I clearly keep forgetting the rule of Can I not crouch in this game? Oh, I accidentally right click, my hand cramped. Oh, absolutely relevant to the game. Is there any way to split pound card market one session with cards? On card market, what you have to do is When you create your account, you should be able to create it in the UK. But if it's showing Euros, then you'll have to recreate your whole account. Command still says Euro at the minute. Mine still says Euros, but you've got to recreate your whole account. They did have a migration thing previously, but they've undone that now. That was only for a fixed time. And if the filter does work, let me know, because it wasn't working for me before. I feel like I'm missing something. But I didn't check over here properly. Oh, okay. There's a weird one, I'm not actually sure then. Okay, so let's hope I can come back to that. If I can't, then I've missed the side thing. I was meant to have known where to go before doing this. I maybe shouldn't be doing this blind, there may be a trick to it. I don't know what it is. This maze doesn't feel legitimate though. Look on the floor for an S, maybe? Hello. Restart? Oh no, I don't want to restart. I'll try that if I don't find anything else here. Let me restart, are you? Oh, okay. Let's assume I've just got to hit all the symbols. Fuck you. missed the witness, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. So for some reason there's a group into it, but I don't know what it is. Oh, come on. It's just telling me if I can't go back on myself. Like, I can't cheat the way I'm wanting to, maybe. Sure, whatever. Oh, hang on. Zero. Yeah, I think it's an order of sides. God. Gonna have a wanker's cramp at the end of this. Right, let's see if that works. Right, okay, you can... Wait, what? I didn't need to do that. Yeah. You. Hmm. Is there even a point where I can see this maze from? I don't think so. How convenient, I just say I can't see it. Maybe if I can solve this, then maybe I can get along to have a look. What? What did it do? No, I still don't understand. Oh, it's because I'm being a pleb, aren't I? Yeah, that's an actual thing. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, snack rules. Well, no, it's not the snack rules, it's the normal rules that I keep breaking. That's not actually connected. Well, now that we know, thumb him in the nose. That's not fair. This is shit. So no, I have to just... I don't think it's RNG, I think it is scripted. Does it work from there? No, oh my. No. This is insane. Done that. Why? It's definitely somewhat scripted. Do that. This is fine for now. No, this is fucked. There's one spawns around here. Oh, thank fuck for that. Okay. I don't have the aim for this kind of shit. You know what it is? It's click. It's the fact that click it off. It doesn't make it the absolute fucking worst. Thank God for that. Nope, never touching that ever again. That doesn't even look like you can get out there. That looks like you can get the middle and do an extra thing. This hasn't even been activated yet. I don't know where that is. Clearly not aiming where you're meant to be. Keep an eye on the beam. Yeah, no, that's what I thought. It's not even in the right place, right? God. Oh. It's the number of sides, right? No, it's fine. It's just me being an absolute idiot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This angle doesn't help me at all. No, that's fixed there. I'm seeing S here and E there. Right clicked again. No? Oh. Yes.
The obelisk of knowledge. Schnellandwixelbite.
The stones of reflection.
Oh wait, it's a giant cat.
Very good. Rusty and Bloom.
This has got to be some kind of whiz with the computers. Good stack of pennies. I would never hurt you. Let's see. Easy one.
I got the achievement for it. It's behind my head, but I got the achievement for that.
How's this? Nerd shit. Nerd shit. Now that's a book. Ah, one more puzzle before retirement.
Okay. Yeah, sure.